末儿。
Has anybody seen Jack Shankly? Where's Jack Shankly? Anybody?
Hello. So in this late hour, maybe trouble, maybe fantasy.
All the phones are ringing with the rest.
customers have left early tonight.
Big thanks to the people who performed, Karen Guire and I don't know how to say it. Someone whisper it in my ear. Just shout it. Okay, anyway, great, really good music. I enjoyed it. I think it suited the church really well. And this is a beautiful place to play. We play churches a lot, actually, but I don't think we've played one in London before. It's a nice one. And there's a garden, isn't that nice? Actually, that's really perfect because The next song is about a garden. So it's really perfect. Let's see. Just making sure my keyboard's behaving on this song. Does it sound good? Do we like this sound? It's not changing. It was changing before on that other song too much. It does this thing where it's like, it's really beautiful, it goes, and then suddenly it goes, and you're like trying to make a smooth sound, and it's just like, it doesn't work very well. This song's called Marienbad.
Heal soon.
This is our last show of a tour for like 3 weeks we've been doing. And it's been good. A lot of good shows. We're really tired, but it's really been fun. This next one is called Try to Make Yourself. Oh, sorry. Now we're going to do Horns Surrounding Me. Oh. Now we're going to do Green in the Green Wild. I want to show you guys this set list that I made for myself. It has two different set lists on it and lots of crossouts, so I guess that's why I'm so confused.
Yeah, it's totally confusing.
Yeah, I shouldn't do that to myself. I like to challenge myself.
City shoes, fine waist on green fertile valleys are never good for straight and that's for sure. Someone with a thing to say, she writes on a leaf and lets it fall into her feet. I received the news, so small a child who cannot understand. I can't hear and I don't know, and the wind slows down and still the trees, the trees. So calm and for a moment to make sense, but the tree says whoa, whoa. And the language is strange, the woman's whoa, whoa, whoa. Am I too bored to understand? Well, good, I'm done. Off to the world for me. In the green wheel I am gone. My hands to shoulders gone. But the shoes my feet have worn still remain. And they walk to with the sea. There's a flavor to the sound of walking no one ever noticed before. In the green wheel I am gone. My hands to shoulders gone. But the shoes my feet have worn still remain. And they walk toward the sea. There's a flavor to the sound of walking no one ever noticed before. In the green world I am gone, my hands to shoulders gone, but the shoes my feet have worn still remain. And they walk toward the sea. There's a flavor to the sound of walking no one ever noticed before.
Thank you. Can we have more cello DI, please?
Can I get more cornrows in the monitor?
Your mind so soft and safe.
Thank you, lovely audience. Do you guys come to church here on Sunday? No? I would. It's nice. I want to play that organ. Where is it? I want to play that. Me. I don't know how to play an organ, but it would be fun. Who here plays organ? Raise your hand. No? You're just shy.
It's hot church.
It's hard to play. You've got the foot pedals and it's hard. I just play organ on this. There's a section called organ. Sort of like really new and then really old at the same time.
She said,
Thank you. Thank you so much. We have one more song, and I would like to introduce the band, and that we've been playing together for 3 weeks, and this is our last show. It's been really fun. On saxophone, Danny Meyer. On drums, Corey Fogle. On cello, Chris Votek. On violin, Andrew Thole. And all the way in the back, doing sound, Ernst Holscher. Thank you so much. Incredible audience, thank you so much. Great end to our tour, thank you. Tonight, the birds are watching. What a heart in diamond. Oh, I don't understand. I don't understand. It's like it seems you will see them walk. Will they eat a piece of cheese or will they talk? When the light can hear their words, I know we are inquisitory birds. Some nights we are asked if we ever tire of gazing at their heels every day in fire. Remember every dewy tale written on their lungs, compare them to the ones they touch in their tongue. Into Maxine, dearest, see that wall. Will they eat a piece of cheese or will they talk? When they're not enough, we can hear their words. Find your feet.
remember every gooey tale written of their love. Compare them to the ones they touch in front of us.
Have a great night. Thank you so much for coming.